Welcome back to our new video. Today we are going to talk the dangers of consuming too much Maggi, a potential killer in the kitchen. The above statement may sound very unbelievable to many because most of people rely on Maggi cube for seasoning. TV and radio adverts have also made stars out of the users of these products without taking cognizance to health risk of their consumption. A visit to Maggi Cube website reveals that the product is made of these following ingredients: salt, monosodium glutamate, sugar, partially hydrogenated palm oil, cornstarch, and less than 2% of dehydrated beef, caramel color, natural flavor, disodium inosinate, spice, turmeric. Of the above list, three ingredients are major. These are salt, monosodium glutamate, and hydrogenated palm oil, or trans fat. It is no longer news that excess salt in a diet is one of the major cause of high blood pressure. This is the reason why patients that are diagnosed of the diseases are made to refrain from salt. Can Maggi Cube lead the high blood pressure? The answer is simply yes, since it has been established that one of the major ingredients of Maggi Cube is salt. And to make the matter worse, many women usually added several cubes they are cooking with additional salt. It is therefore an established fact that most high blood pressure in the country can be traced to consumptions of excess salt delivery partly from Maggi cubes. Also, it should be noted that medical researchers has linked MSG, monosodium glutamate, the occurrence of asthma, obesity, cancer, among many others. It also believed that MSG can cause headache, tingling, numbness, general weakness, and muscle tightness when consumed in excess. This is the reason why so many people feel weak and worn out when they consume a meal with excess cube of Maggi. Finally, trans fat is a sure way to develop coronary heart disease, which is a hardening and narrowing of arteries that supply blood to the heart. This thing become possible due to the ability of trans fat to increase bad LDL cholesterol and decrease good HDL cholesterol in our bloodstream. The aftermath of increase in bad cholesterol is an eventual narrowing and blockage of the arteries that supply blood to the heart, thereby leading to a stroke or heart attack. Please follow up our Facebook page, link in the description. If you interest our video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for new updates. Have a nice day. Goodbye. Coming up soon, the next video.